Abu Musa says, how do we get Allah to accept our deeds? By following the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ and by having sincerity, making it for the sake of Allah.